we bought these really great pumpkins upstate, and the squirrels immediately started gnawing on them. We were away for a couple days and come back, and Karen says, oh my God, look what they did to the pumpkin. They actually get inside. It's ready for the compost heap. Yeah, the pumpkins are goner, but before we compost it, let's see if we can have some fun with the crate.